nervous, sire.
Then we best leave them here and carry on foot. Dismount!
Behold the cave of Carpano.
Right. Keep me covered.
What with?
Just keep me covered.
Too late. There he is.
Where?
There.
What, behind the rabbit?
It is the rabbit.
You silly sod.
What?
You got us all worked up.
Well, that's no ordinary rabbit. Oh. That's the most foul, cruel, and bad-tempered rodent you ever set eyes on.
You tit! I saw my arm and I was so scared.
Look, that rabbit's got a vicious streak a mile wide. It's a killer.
Get stuck.
He'll do you a treat, mate.
Oh, you yeah? Manky Scots git.
I'm warning you.
What's he do? Nibble your bum?
He's got huge, sharp... He can leap about... Look at the bones!
Go on, boars. Chop his head off.
Right, silly little bleeder. One rabbit, two coming right up.
Look!
Jesus Christ!
I warned you.
I've done it again.
I warned you, but did you listen to me? Oh, no, you knew it all, didn't you? Oh, it's just a harmless little bunny, isn't it? Well, it's always the same. I always tell them,
shut
up! Do they listen to me?
Right.
Oh, no.
How many did we lose?
Gawain.
Hector. And Bors, that's five.
Fleeter.
Three. We better not risk another frontal assault. That rabbit's dynamite.
Would it help to confuse it if we ran away more?
Oh, shut up and go and change your armor.
Let us taunt it. It may become so cross that it will make a mistake.
Like what?
Well?
Have we got bows?
No.
We have the holy hand grenade.
Yes, of course. The holy hand grenade of Antioch. It is one of the sacred relics Brother Maynard carries with him. Brother Maynard, bring up the holy hand grenade.
How does it work?
I know not, my liege.
Consult the Book of Armaments.
Armaments, chapter 2, verses 9 to 21.
And Saint Attila raised the hand grenade up on high, saying, O Lord, bless this thy hand grenade, that with it thou mayst blow thine enemies to tiny bits in thy mercy. And the Lord did grin, and the people did feast upon the lambs, and sloths, and carp, and anchovies, and orangutans, and breakfast cereals, and fruit bats, and large...
Skip a bit, brother.
And the Lord spake, saying, First shalt thou take out the holy pin, then shalt thou count to three, no more, no less. Three shall be the number thou shalt count, and the number of the counting shall be three. Four shalt thou not count, neither count thou two, excepting that thou then proceed to three. Five is right out. Once the number three, being the third number, be reached, then lobbest thou thy holy hand grenade of Antioch towards thy foe, who, being naught in my sight, shall snuff it.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Right.
One, two,
five.
Freezer.
Three.